subscribe to my Technology Sense YouTube channel and also press the bell icon to see our latest video firstly. Hey, what's up guys, it's Alok here and now you are watching my Technology Sense YouTube channel. So today in this video I'm going to tell you how to get the emojis on your PC. So your PC generally does not contain emojis anymore. So by watching this video you will get all those emojis on your PC and you can use those all emojis on any chat or any sentence. So watch this video till the end, and if you haven't liked this video then please like this video, subscribe this channel and also press the bell icon for the latest update. So let's get started. So to use the emoji you have to simply go to your favorite browser and in search box you have to type www.emojikeyboard.org. So after typing it you have to press the enter and the new website will be opened. So here you can see a lot of emojis are there and you can choose the different categories emojis or various face emojis with this website. So you just have to click to your favorite emojis and in upper section you will see your emoji has been combed. So after that you have to simply copy it by pressing the copy option in right side. So here you are looking copy option, you have to click there and your emojis has been copied. Now you can paste it anywhere. For example, I am pasting it on a search box. So after pasting it you can look here, it has been pasted. So in this way it works, and now you can use various emojis in your general purpose such as chats or many other text works. So only this much for today. If you like this video then please press the like button, subscribe this channel and press the bell icon so that you can get all the notification of my videos firstly. So bye bye tata, see you later.